Greetings, people. As long as you are a human being, you can never do everything alone. You would need me, here or him. We are designed to meet God and each other. No one has all the skills, gifts, or wisdom necessary for a successful life. We are exhorted to use the gifts we receive, the talents and unique things of our created nature, as well as our spiritual gifts to serve one another with kindness, respect, and appreciation. As human beings, we meet also on different platforms where we should treat each other with love, respect, and kindness. On Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, or anywhere in this world, we are still human beings. You have what I don't have. I have what you don't have. We should complement each other. I share with you what I have. You share with me what you have. This is the definition of love one another. Have a wonderful day.